to go. Denham Brown for three. No good. By George, the dream is alive.
It's to Jenkins, the Drew for the win. Gone. Oh! He did it. Bryce Drew did it. Falpo has won the game. America.
Doing with time running out. There is on Ingram to bat the ball away. Williams could tie it with a three. He goes!
Here to extend the game. Thomas driving, almost lost the handle. Chalmers for the tie.
For 10 seconds. Unbelievable.
Michigan have to bring it.
Oh, he walked. He walked and the referee missed it.
Weber brings it into the front court. They have no timeouts remaining.
Oh, he causes too many timeouts. That's a technical foul.
He called a timeout. Michigan doesn't have any. Eight to shoot. Hall, the runner. Loose ball. It's good. With 4.4 to go. Shannon.
Oh, what a foul.
Shannon from the corner. And it's over. Gonzaga. The slipper still fits.
The shot clock runs out.
Oh, hell of a
ball. Oh, my.
Farouk Benesh. A three.
Good. You can't be serious with that shot.
Half court, you know you got a foul.
And a steal! Farber! Inside! The freshman up! Oh, and they go in front! Rivio! Last chance to dance!
Unbelievable! Unbelievable!
Oh, what a game!
Unbelievable!
What a game!
Are
you UCLA!
Unbelievable!
Unbelievable!
10 seconds remaining. Bellamy off the Bosco. He was blessed to shoot from front.
Should call it quickly, if not take it all away, Wallace.
They have a timeout, Wallace.
Oh, what a game, Tim. Unbelievable.
Here goes the long pass with 1 second to go. The shot.
Yes!
The shot's gonna go. The shot by Tate George wins it.
Into the Sweet 16, knocked down last year in the first round by Tulsa. They don't want to lose this one. Empty going the distance.
You can see the time. Wittenberg. Oh, that's a long ways.
They won it.
Tabor pulling it down. Getting around. Zubat. At midcourt. Launches the shot. Oh, it almost went in. Almost went in. And Duke is the king of the dance. 2010.
Quick timeout so they can get in better shooting range.
There's the pass to Leitner. Puts it up. Yes!
Didn't get it. Under 10. Back door.
Yes! They got it. 3.9.
But they got to watch the lob.
Here's Bailey. He'll get it off. Oh, they beat him. The Princeton Tigers have pulled the upset. They beat the defending national champions 43-41.
Look for sleepy Floyd. Looking.